It's been 2 years since I killed all my friends and the love of my life, Kay. So much has changed, but I found love again with Andrew. I'm so happy. But happiness never lasts. It was because of the anus that got me into this, and I cannot bring Andrew into that. I have to start a new life. I have to start afresh. You are one complication too many, Andrew. I'm sorry. I thought I'd escaped, but my killing spree had gone not unnoticed. I was being followed. I had to get away. They were gaining on me. Too late. They got me. Two government agents. But surprisingly, they didn't want to kill me. They said my talents could help them, could help the government. And in return, they'd keep me out of jail, and the record would be wiped clean. I would just have to go into training, and help the government get rid of a few unwanted problems. I said, only if I can get classical chocolate.
Right, you two, sit down now. Michelle, we need your help.
I don't understand how I can help you.
Richard, you're training her. We need someone eradicated.
Yeah, we knew each other back in Mercia. Don't worry, I'm gonna train her. This is serious. Serious, girl. Serious.
She's in your hands, Pug. Train her up. Report back to me when it's all done. You make me sick. Now get out the period.
By Michelle, let's go. It's time to train.
That's it, Michelle. You can do it. Just pass the next firewall and you're in. You're in. Come on, Michelle. Go. Yes. This is just like audio typing.
That's it, Michelle. You have to push your body. You need to be fit for this job. Come on.
Oh, it's so hard. I just want a drink. I want some booze.
Right, Michelle, this is a simulation. Shoot anything that moves. Well, apart from me.
Oh, there's one! Oh, there's another! Oh, die!
Michelle, you did it!
Oh, I love this life!
That's the sound I had fat thighs. I'm ready. She's ready, sir. She's gonna be the best that we've ever had.
Michelle, you're up. Colonel Briggs, George Street. He's the mark. Go.
What? I'm doing this on my own? Oh no. Could do.
Michelle! I want this done, or it's back to the slammer for you, girl.
Look, Michelle, I'll drive you there and I'll prep you on the way. Come on, we need to go.
Okay. Oh no, wait, I need to excrement!
Oh, the best shit ever. Right, Michelle, you know the plan. Take the subway to George's Street. You'll be waiting in the municipal building. take him out. Right, Michelle, there's only one guard. I'm going to leave it for you to take him out. And I'm going to take you to the subway, then you're on your own. You can do it, bitch. I won't let you down. Who do you think you are? Come on, ticket! Right, Michelle, you're on your own. You can do it. Thanks for everything. I'll see you soon. And that's funny, do you? Die, bitch! Oh, Michelle, what have you done? Ugh, this is not going to go down well. Hi, sir. Reporting to duty.
Is it done? Did it go to plan?
Yes.
No, you did not. A civilian is dead because of you, Hicken. Dead. I've had it up to here, Hicken. You're a liability. You're going back to the slammer.
I'm sorry. So, please don't send me back. I have many other talents. Wait till you see my anus. There's 101 things I can do with my anus, baby.
Don't be so ridiculous. Now get off my desk. I've had it with you, Hicken. Had it completely. This is my wife. Do you think I'd be seen dead with you? Do you?
No, I can't go back. Oh.
You're going to have to go back. You're going down, Hicken.
Well, I'm going to kill you now. You've insulted me.
Stupid bitch.
Get off me. Fucking deserve that, bastard. Right. Oh my god. Ugh, could you? I need to make it look like a suicide. Ugh, think back. Days of Mercy, business administration, writing skills. Dear the world, I hated you all. I have to kill myself. The end. Goodbye. I have to get out of here. No one saw me. What am I gonna do? I need to escape. I need to hide. Oh. Don't move, Hicken. End of the line. God, Emma, how did you get here? Never mind that. Thank you.
Yell, there is a car at the end of the street. Go now. There is some passports. You have to go.
Oh, Emma, you saved me. I can finally get out of this place and escape my life.
We have a serious problem. Michelle Hicken is unstable. We need her erased. Her rampage has gone on long enough. Get me someone to get rid of her. I have just the person. Project Hallington.
I'm training you to work in an office environment.
Michelle, you stupid bitch. I'm gonna make you pay. Guess what? Kay is still alive, and we're coming to get you.